comment, and subscribe to Revello 608.
We have a train coming westbound here. Then we one sitting up there eastbound. He's just sitting. We got that other feller up the rail a bit. I guess that'll be our next guy. I don't think he's moving at the moment. Nah, he's still sitting there. I can see his light. He's still sitting there. All right, we'll catch him when he comes down. Mr. Revello 608, out.
Hey, folks, this would be a perfect opportunity while I set up this next clip to hit that like button down there. Yeah, how about it? Thank you.
Alrighty, here he comes. I gave him a minute to get started before I started to roll footage again. Looks like he's got a heritage unit of some sort. Or foreign power, one of the two. That second unit is not black, put it that way. Oh, it's another heritage unit. See, old NS. I forget the number, but it's the heritage unit number two. The old NS. Camera's a little wonky that way. gates of the Brickyard. Here in Altoona, Pennsylvania. Stopped up around the bend there. He's slow going here now. Just getting started. Probably just gravity going. Is that off the brakes? This is a pretty good grade here down in Daltona, the curve. I'm not sure what percent, but they're definitely, when they're coming down here, they're on the brakes. That's for sure. Here come our piggy bags, a couple of single stacks here. The arcade. Good enough, pup. Thank you. Okay. From the Brickyard. This is Ravello 608. And we are out.
Can we back home, huh?